We went to the rehearsal room, that's when we all met for the first time. I met Jack when I was like 10. And then I met Dave when we were like 14. He was so popular, giving all this around the school. And I wasn't popular at all. I was a recluse, like I didn't have any friends. And he was always like, "You're right, mate." I always had a mop because I was a cleaner as well, so I met him. I thought he was taking the piss out of me the whole time, but it turns out he was being nice to me.
I thought he was a recluse with no friends, actually. Just ignored him all the time. Took the piss out of him all the time. He's just really annoying all the time. And then we were cleaners.
I reckon I met you in high school sometime. Met you in primary school. Good lad, you drew a parrot next to me on your first day.
And then we all completely separated in every single way. We didn't talk to each other. And then I started a band with Dave, and I called Jack. And then we were like 19 or 20 when we were all sat in the same room at the same time.
It's because we all live with each other in Manchester, but we don't have any other real friends in Manchester, so every moment spent when we're in Manchester is together and on tour is together. And you slowly like make yourself go insane and then you break free from that bond and then you've just got just this mental realm that no one else gets and everyone thinks you're weird.
The songs, I write all the songs on acoustic guitar. When I take that to these guys, they make it a rock and roll tune. But every single electric song, there is that underneath it. Like, just pure acoustic, really slow, like 100 times slower. And then it's just a case where when we go to the practice room, we blow it off. Like we did all the tours where there was like two people there. Like one, we played in Birmingham, it was Dave's uncle, which we're grateful that he came, and Dave's uncle's mate. And the sound guy, so in total, that's three people and one was paid to be there. Seeing that click where we played for so long in front of nobody, and all of a sudden there was loads of people. And that, I think that when people showed up and they saw loads of people, maybe they were like, "Oh, this is exciting," you know what I mean? And I appreciate that.